South Africa meets the best of Zimbabwe, there can only be one thing that happens, and that is simply magical. You can measure it in kilograms, you can measure it in pounds. Tonight we're measuring it in millicents. Ladies and gentlemen, our guest designer, all the way from Mzansi, Millicent Mkangane. Somebody say wow. Give her a warm blowout welcome, everybody. Amazing designs, an amazing venue, an amazing audience. Give another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Spunk by Millicent Mkangane. It goes to I retired 5 years ago. Shadell. Somebody say wow, you can stand in the middle. Not his girlfriend, just in case you're wondering. Our next category is promising upcoming model, most promising upcoming model. And that goes to none other than Nicole Norman. I'm not too sure why it's called upcoming when the model's already so up there, but I'm just saying. Our next category is best female designer. Best female designer. Brenda Gokwe. Somebody say wow, let's have some music then, Mr. DJ. Alright, talking about the display's most outstanding display designer. The winner is Ministry Clothing. Yeah. Most outstanding makeup artist is the next category.
Renee.
It goes to
Renee.
Outstanding hairstylist. I wish I could give this to my barber. For the technical difficulties of navigating my oblique head. Daphne Kamwanza! Category. Outstanding photographer. Outstanding fashion photographer, I think, is the correct category. Goes to Le Cyril Photography. The Zimbabwean pronunciation is Le Cyril Photography. Represented by his sister, Vanessa. Let's just imagine that we had LCD screens and we had a video message from Cyril saying, I just want to thank everybody for bringing this award. You know, it's been a really hard year. All the stills have made this moment a motion picture of happiness. Okay, our next category. Ooh, now it's getting interesting. Female style icon. Ooh. Bren Mupa. Accepting the award on her behalf is our representative from AM Model Management. Just imagine that LCD message again, eh? Yeah. Our next category is male style icon. It is a man. And he is none other than a Zimbabwean male by the name of Welshman Sibanda. Contributor. It is Jackie Mukido of Vault Cosmetics. She's not here. I'll ask a representative from AM Model Management to receive the award on her behalf. Is partner of the fashion week. Every single partner is important, and I must stress this. There is no partner that is more important than the other, but these have been an incredible partner in the fashion week. The first runner-up goes to Fazak Home Hyper. receive the award is the managing director of Fazak Home Hyper, Kian Howard. Here's another interesting fact. This is Kian Howard last night won the Mega Fest Award for Businessman of the Year. Somebody say wow. I visited the store and I happened to be there when this massive trophy arrived and an embossed certificate with his name and credentials on it. Congratulations, my man. This has been a busy weekend for you.
Congratulations. Our final category, ladies and gentlemen, is Partner of the Fashion Week. It goes to... Boom City!